Kasim Bay,
scoreboard.
Scoreboard.
Scoreboard ठीक करना. क्या नंबर
है? Star of Ullensaker Faisal Hamid.
बारह ओवर हो गए.
62 for one loss after 12 overs. So, Handad is back bowling. One run of that ball. Handad versus Haroon again. Haroon shot him for 4 last over. Oh, play and a miss outside the off stump. Very good ball by Handad. Inviting the edge. And the helmet is on for the wicketkeeper. So, good stop there by Haroon. Very good ball. Handad has been bowling very good. Pitching up the ball and surprising with the short ball there. And Haroon has gotten on top of that one. And may get 2 runs out of that one. Little bit slippery on the pitch. Get there comfortably. Very good shot by Haroon. Waited for the short ball and eased it for a couple of runs. Yorker. And very well stopped by Haroon.
भाई बात नहीं करनी फिर की फंडी.
गुड शॉट बाय हर ओन ऑन द ऑफ साइड. सिंगल ऑफ द लास्ट बॉल सो विल कीप द स्ट्राइक. फोर रन्स ऑफ दैट ओवर 66 after 13 overs for Ullensaker. Ozair Tahir is coming back to bowling. So Ozair Tahir, he's been smacked on the first ball, no run there. Very good ball, out of reach for Haroon, couldn't get to the pitch of that one. Oh, and he's just eased that ball down to the third man. 2 runs there for the batsman. Very good shot. Anticipated where the ball will come and played it with ease. So Ozair Tahir against Haroon once again. Waited for that one, played it on the offside. Single for Haroon. Off the strike now. Adil Hamid is on strike. Shuffling across the stumps. So an easy stop. So we're almost halfway there of this innings and Ullensaker is going at a decent rate. using his feet and smacked the ball straight down the ground for an easy single for Adil there. Good shot. Harun is back on strike now. Fuller ball and it's been smacked. It's an up in the air and it's caught. It's out. Ozar has gotten his wicket. Tried to play it over the infield. Didn't get as much power on that ball shot as he wanted. And it's gone straight into the fielder's hand. And is out, caught.
Abad.
And the catch by Abad. Good catch. Was staring into the sun there and got the ball in the end. Good innings by Harun. Come to an end. So there's been an early break in the innings and the scores are 70 for two out after 14 overs. 14.
14 overs?
Yeah, an early break. And we will be back in just a moment. Ozair Khan will keep you updated.
Sati?
Yeah.
Number play okay?
ये ऑफ कर दिया एक नजर डाल कैसे कैसे आ रहा
है या
₹120
₹120
तो तुम का बराबर
मैं करानी है ना बॉलिंग, इसीलिए चेक करना है
कैच ही नहीं फड़दे पे तो अड़ी वारी उठी रुकी
रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है ना। आज मेरे साथ बातें कर, बैठ के बातें करो
अच्छे देख।
सो आई हैव हारून हियर, ही हैज बीन अ वेरी गुड बैट्समैन फॉर रिलायंस सॉकर।
थैंक यू।
एंड यू प्लेड अ बैड शॉट ऑन द लास्ट बॉल।
यस।
वर यू वेटिंग फॉर द ब्रेक मे बी और
नो?
Lost some concentration.
Yes.
Yes.
He was a good bowler.
Good bowler.
Yeah.
Good ball by Ozad on the last ball, and he's got a wicket. So the captain.
Harun.
Yeah.
Captain Adil Hamid. He's on strike now. And the new batsman is Waqas Tariq. He has been the most scoring batsman for Ulan Sakir this season. Who didn't
come?
Do you see the clan? Go to foot.
And over to me.
No,
it's out.
Last ball.
14 over.
Yeah.
Ball.
Khandad.
Score kya?
No.
Score kya?
Spinner. Score 70.
Khandad.
Ye Khandad hai?
किधर गया वो? स्कोर सत्ती है
आड़ दा
ये थ्रूड है
या
स्कोर सत्ती
डॉट थिंग ना
डॉट बॉल ऑन द फर्स्ट बॉल यूजिंग हिज फीट एंड ही स्टंप्ड आउट।
नो नो डॉट क्या हुआ
एंड व्हाट्स हैपेंड देयर? बैट्समैन इज ऑन द ग्राउंड एंड इज इट आउट और इज इट नॉट आउट? लॉट्स ऑफ कंफ्यूजन देयर।
आउट क्यों हुआ?
शुड हैव बीन आउट देयर। अनक्लियर व्हाट हैपेंड देयर बट प्ले गोज ऑन। ओह एंड ही टिकल्ड इट डाउन टू द ऑफ साइड। Just a single this time. Lucky there, Adil. दो आउट। Adil Hamid is the captain of Al Sakir. He's been leading them from 2009, ever since the team formed. Has had one one division in the second division 1 year, and had some decent years. Always been at the middle of the table. So it's a young team. And he's leading them. He's a young lad too. So Waqas Tariq on strike. First ball, stopping it comfortably. He is a genuine batsman and he can punish you if you bowl the wrong ball to him. He has posted good totals for Al Sakir this year. I think he's at the second place of the most scoring run getters in the third division this year. So it was a wide ball and he's off the strike. Handa diya na? Wide again, down the leg side this time. इशारा कर दिया वाइड थी
14 ओवर में 70
थी। यप। ओ दिस वन वाज आउटसाइड ऑफ
डॉट।
यासिर भाई हारून की थोड़ी मदद करेंगे स्कोरिंग में। Adil Hamid did not have a good over and is asking for a new bat again.
15 over.
Score kya hai? 73. 3 runs from the over. So we will see another over of spin by Ozair Tahir. And not Ozair Khan. As I'm being told here. By Ozair Khan.
Score.
So Waqas Tariq is on strike now. Pandra over. Yep. First ball. Left that one. Dot ball. Oh, it's been a huge hit by Waqas Tariq and it's been dropped at the boundary. Good try. This is cricket action.
Two runs.
Good shot. And almost got a boundary. And almost got out. A lot of things happening on this ball now. Zaire again. Waiting for that, smacked it on the offside. There's fielder there, so it will only be one run. Good shot in the end. This is what I was talking about. Waqas Tariq is not going to wait around. He will punish the bad balls, at least try to. Adil Hamid on strike. Tried for a cheeky single there. There's no run. Very good ball by Ozair. Turning the ball very much now. Making the life difficult for the batsman. played on the offside with ease. Adil Hamid has been there for 15 overs now. And he too has been very good for Dhillon Soccer this season, opening up the batting and leading from the front, using his feet there, connecting with the bat. Long on is there to get the ball safely back to the keeper's hands. One run. So this over is concluded. And Dhillon Soccer is now 76 for two out.
76?
Yeah. After 16 overs.
अंदाज के कितने ओवर रह गए
हैं अंदाज के ओवर कितने
एक
हूं 77
स्कोर इतना अंडरस्टैंड बैठा है साथ
ओवर उतने
नहीं सो आदिल हमीद वर्सेस हंदाद हंदाद्स लास्ट ओवर नाउ स्टार्टेड टू बॉल स्पिन फ्रॉम द लास्ट ओवर नहीं नहीं क्विकर वन आदिल हमीद वाज़ ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट वन एंड मे गेट अ सिंगल एंड गेट देयर इन द एंड हंदाद Single. Waqas Tariq. Oh, missed that one. And surprised the keeper also. Good thing he's wearing his helmet. That was a very risky ball to keep on. Mm-hmm. Cut there. Straight to the point fielder. Easy singles. Good batting display by Dhillon Soccer. Rotating strikes. Not always looking for the big shots. And it's very good bowling as well. And there's a wide ball down the leg side and they're running for it. Comfortably home in the end. Wide ball signaled. Wide or single?
Oh, world thing or music bhi nahi
aaya. Cut shot by Waqas Tariq. Two runs. Easy. So Hamdad. Wide ball down the leg side. Keeper collected that one, so only the one run. Hamdad again, bit fuller in length, and Waqas Tariq stopping that one. And the over is up. Dhillon Soccer is now 84. Was that kick? How many?
84. 84?
Yeah.
Yeah.
3! So Uzair Khan, Uzair Tahir is coming to ball again. Uzair Tahir for. Oh, and a great shot by Adil Hamid. Cut that one.
Four.
And this may be a four run. And it is. Good shot by Adil Hamid. Cut that one for four. First ball of the over. So there has been some fielding changes there. The offside is almost empty. And most of the fielders are staying on the leg side now. Is it a good move? I don't think so. Once again, playing it on the offside. No run this time, tossed right to the fielder. There is no protection on the offside boundary, apart from the long off. Good ball by Ozair. Oh, cheeky from Adil. Missed it in the end, but the keeper missed it too. So one run, one bye. Actually, it has been given as runs. So, It's Adil's runs. No, it was a bye. Good shot on the offside, and I was speaking about no protection on the boundary on the offside, and there is the four
that could easily have been saved.
Good shot by Vakastarik. Was waiting for everyone. So, 2/4 of this over. Oh, good ball. Came in very sharply there. Very good ball by Ozan. Good comeback. And Abdullah is coming to ball now. So, may see some changes in the field as well.
Score
93-2. The batsman is asking for his helmet again, so change of pace, I think.
Abdullah is bowler. Inscribe Abdullah.
Umar Janjua running in with the supplies for the batsman. He's a very good bowler and has been a decent discovery for Sri Lanka this year. So a short break in the match, some refreshments for the batsmen. It's a very good weather today to play cricket in. It's not too hot and it's not too cold. And it's a pleasure to be batting here today. So the match is about to start again. It's been a change of bowler. Abdullah is coming into ball now. Overs gone and 93 runs for Alan Sakir. Only a loss of 2 wickets. So it's going very good now. Abdullah. Oh, good ball first up. And a good shot played by Adil Hamid. Well, wanted to have this double there. Vakas Tariq was not interested as the ball was in fielder's hand. Good call in the end. So Abdullah, second ball to Vakas Tariq. Vakas loves the medium pacers. And will try to be on top of them straight away. Oh, good ball. Full in length. Not to be smacked, that one. It's been a good start for Abdullah. He's bowling to a very, very good batsman. And has to be very careful not to get it wrong. Oh, and he's out! That's a very good ball. And Waqas Tariq tried to play it down the offside. In the end, got his edge. And the keeper collected that one. And he's out. 11 runs caught behind by Abdullah, the bowler. Good work with the gloves. And it's a huge blow for Rizwan Saqib as they were relying heavily on Waqas Tariq to score a good total today. And that's a huge wicket. And now that may be a very costly blow for Rizwan Saqib. So Rizwan Saqib's senior player, Faisal Hamid, is coming in. He has